Yo, what's good, guys? This is Nightwing2303 from WarTesters.com. Welcome back to a special edition of Nightwing Knows. We all love Air Jordans, and most of us know the history behind each model. But what about the history, or more specifically, the pop culture history, surrounding each year each model debuted? So we're about to take a trip through time and reflect on some of the years past, and just kind of highlighting what went on during each year of every Air Jordan release. So hopefully you enjoy the ride, and with that being said, let's go ahead and get right into it.
While we're eating.
It was 1990 and the Air Jordan 5 was born. They came with a retail price tag of $135. Their tech specs once again didn't change too much, but the look was amazing. You still had the polyurethane midsole with the encapsulated 4-foot air unit and the visible air unit in the heel. You had a broken up outsole with herringbone in the 4-foot and the heel. It was the very first time that we saw translucent outsoles and a reflective tongue. But what else went on in 1990? Let's go ahead and take a look. In the world of sports, the World Series champs were the Cincinnati Reds. The Super Bowl champs were the San Francisco 49ers, and the NBA champs were the repeat Detroit Pistons. One of the best quotes to come out of 1990 was,
"I've fallen, and I can't get up."
And that was a joke that was used all across the playgrounds for years. Some of the most popular toys and games at the time were Batman action figures, Taboo, and the Power Drencher water gun. Some of the biggest hits at the box office at the time, Home Alone, Ghost, Pretty Woman, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Total Recall, and Kindergarten Cop. Some of the most popular TV shows included Murphy Brown and one of my all-time faves, America's Funniest Home Videos. So that's pretty much what went on in 1990. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. As usual, we're gonna send you guys off with some of our favorite chart-topping hits, and we'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.
Get fools out of kid, don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.